Good morning.
Good morning. Literally just waking up too. How's everyone doing? Oh, tired this morning. Hold me like a bass drum. Have the day off. Oh, nice. Doing well. Good. Hope you had fun with the boys. Yeah, so much fun with the boys. We got some content on the GoPros. So I think Christian's going to work on that. Hello from Aussie. Hi from Denver. What's up, guys? How's everyone doing? What's it? What's tomorrow again? Oh, yeah, New Year's. Jeez, that's how tired I am. Guys, New Year's tomorrow, Project 22. Let's freaking go. No more late nights like last night. Time to go to bed early and feel good every day. Have energy every day. And get where we want to go. What's everyone's New Year's resolution? If you just want to say one thing you want to do in the chat, something you want to change or something you just want to add to your life. I don't know what sweater I should wear, guys. Ooh, look at the body. Self-care, love harder. Nice. That's actually a really good one. Get out more. Be healthy, be happy. Yes, what I want to do is I want to meet some like really cool people too. Like get out there and just talk to a lot of people. Have a lot of energy. I want to work on my energy levels where my energy is just always through the roof. I don't like this filter that's on right now. I don't know why I put a filter on and now I can't get it off. And get more focused. That's a really good one. Get more focused. Because I can be all over the place too. Yes, and meet you guys this year. Maybe do a meet and greet. I know I got... There's going to be a lucky FaceTime call with a fan. That's going to be cool. It's like a 15-minute FaceTime. I'm excited for that. We got New Year's things going everywhere here. Look at my eyes, guys. Whew. Get a coffee in us. Start the morning off good here. Hold me like a bass drum. Stephanie, thanks for the PayPal and saying Happy New Year. Thank you for, and then I missed what you said there. But thank you, Stephanie. We're rocking this sweater today. I think I'm gonna rock this at the gym today. Oh, should I wear this at the gym, guys? Hold me like a bass drum. Good morning, good morning. Gun show, that's it. Gun show. I'm working on the guns today right in the morning, so I'm doing a live, and then right after my live, I'm going to the gym with mom and dad. We're gonna work on some cardio, and then work on the guns. So that's gonna be, it's gonna be good. How's everyone's Christmas break going, though? You know, I've took a little bit of a break, haven't really made content in a bit. Been having fun with friends and family, but it's been really good. It's been really good. Going too fast, yeah, I feel that. It's going pretty fast. I can't believe, like, it's the new year, and I'm almost 22 years old. And February 1st, I'll be 22. It's just pretty crazy. Danielle, thanks for the PayPal. And saying thanks for the amazing journey last year. Excited for 2022. Yes. Last year, this last year was a huge journey, guys. My life changed overnight because of you guys. I remember the exact day it happened. I was still working landscaping, and I remember just waking up and just blowing up. Everything was just blowing up, and I was like, geez. Then I went to work, and I was telling my buddies, and they're like, dude, you should take social media serious. Like, that's actually insane. Like, you shouldn't even be working here. And I was like, no, I'll still work here, but I thought about it for a bit, and I'm like, maybe I shouldn't. So I ended up leaving my job and grinding on social media. Now I'm signed with a model agency, and Project 22 is going to be really focusing on modeling and acting and social media, but I want to really double down on acting especially. And yeah, now I'm here talking to you guys every day. It's pretty awesome. So, and now we're on Project 22. Project 22 is trying to get out there even more, I want to get in a movie. I want to make modeling like a full-time job where I can take you guys around, show you guys the life of a model, you know? So that's the goal. I know the presidents of IMG, Ivan asked Kelly if I was ready to start modeling. So it sounds like they're ready for me to start. So I'm excited, guys. Do you like lemons? Yes, I love lemons. Was it hard to get up this morning? So hard to get up this morning. I literally set my alarm like 5 times. Stacy, thanks for the PayPal and saying Happy New Year. So proud of you. Love you, Stacy. And thank you, Angia, saying Happy New Year, guys. Happy New Year. Sorry, I'm a little tired this morning. I watched this episode on Black Mirror. It's called Black Mirror. Jeez, it is crazy. Like, it's just like, I don't even know if I, like, have you guys seen Black Mirror? Has anyone seen Black Mirror in here? Black Mirror watchers? Oh, we got a lot of great Black Mirror watchers. I watched White Christmas last night, and White Christmas was crazy. Crazy. It just sketches me out. Honestly, it sketches me out. I'm not a big fan. It's too much for me. But when I want to get scared, I like to watch it. But my dad's going to kill me. The house is a mess right now. Yeah, it's very creepy. Get some coffee. Good idea. We got 2.1 in the house. What is up, guys? Looks like a lot of people are excited for Project 22. Teresa, thank you for the PayPal and saying love you. Incredibly proud of you. Thank you, guys. I'm proud of us, proud of what we're doing. You know what I'm proud about you guys? I'm proud of your guys' commitment. You guys have committed to me for like 6 months now. And not just committed, like committed hardcore, where you got me jobs for modeling. You guys got me a lot. So it's been pretty crazy. And I just want to thank you guys for that. Let's keep it up though. Let's keep it up. Don't give up on the kid. Lainey, thanks for the PayPal and saying thank you for sharing this journey with us. No problem, guys. I'm proud to share this journey with you guys. You know, it puts pressure on me, but pressure makes diamonds. Remember we talked about that? So it's good, you know? I like pressure, and I'm going to give it my all and try to get high up in this modeling and acting world so I can bring you guys with me and show you guys what's going on. And then, yeah, it's pretty cool. I got a family to bring up with me. Nancy, thank you for the PayPal. And I missed what you said, but I think you said Happy New Year. Happy New Year, too. Thank you, thank you. Here for the long game. Oh, thank you, guys. Family. It's true, though. You know? It's like a family. It's pretty awesome. Yesterday, I went to out for dinner, and I saw a fan, and she, I just twitched there. Saw a fan, and she ordered us dessert, and it was very nice. It was pretty cool. I haven't had a fan walk up to me in a while, so when that happens to me, I feel so special. Not gonna lie, very special. But yeah. Why did you cut, I forget what it said. Why'd you cut? I didn't cut my hair. Some people thought I cut my hair. I didn't cut my hair. Candy, thanks for the PayPal and saying, please only focus on positive comments, guys. That is my New Year's resolution too. I wanna say sorry for, I'm sorry for focusing on some negative comments because I shouldn't be. There's so much positive where it's like, focus on the positive, you know? Like, you have so many people that are loving you and so many good people loving you that don't focus on the negative. So I'm done focusing on the negative, guys. Done with it, all right? It's a little disrespectful to be focusing on the negative when so much positive's going on. So I am honestly sorry for that and changing it, all right? Changing for you guys and for me. It's not good. Not good. Not good for that. Thanks, guys. Gun show. You see me flexing the guns there? And thanks for the PayPal and saying, love being part of this journey. All of it. Love you, Annie Woods. Thank you. You know, like, my big goal for 2022 is I want to take you guys, like, I want to literally every day, at least 2 hours a day, acting. I want to get this body actually in shape because I feel like I've been working on it, but it can get way better, you know? Get this body in shape. I want to pump content every single day. I want to go live and show you guys what I'm doing every single day. So right in the morning, I bring you guys and I go live and I tell you guys what is going on and then we tweet how it's going, blah, blah, blah. So you guys can watch the daily progress. My job is to make the daily progress actually happen. So I gotta actually friggin' progress, grow up here. So I'm pretty excited though. It's gonna really push me and it's gonna keep me away from my bad habits. It's gonna keep me doing good habits and positive mindset. And then I got you guys too. Got some people laughing at this. No, it's not what you think. It's water. I just spilled water on my shirt. We got 2.1 in the house. How's everyone's morning? It is New Year's. New Year's, new me. Danielle says, your body is perfect. Don't get too pumped, body. No, I agree. I can't get too pumped. What I want to do is just get more cut. I want to get more cut, a little more pumped. My buddy Ivan has a sick body. And it's funny because I used to work out Ivan. I used to get Ivan in the gym. And I used to be like, yo, you need to get your body like mine. Now I'm looking at him and I want his body. I'm like, geez, bro. The progress that guy has done is insane. So shout out to Ivan. Good job, Ivan. But yeah, it's time to get it like that. He understood the assignment. He did. All right, guys. No, can't talk about Ivan too much. Like, making me a little jealous over here. No, I'm just joking. Never jealous. What are you talking about? Never. All right, all right. So now we're getting our coffee in us, and then we'll go up, we'll play some music. You understood this. only have eyes on you. Oh. You guys can have eyes on other people, but I want to be your number one. And I'll say it. I'll say it in public. I want to be your number one. Libby, thanks for the PayPal and saying you look amazing. Oh, thank you. Number one, thank you. Aw, oh, love you guys. Morning. Oh, I can't wait to get this coffee in us. Question box, please, yes. Doing that right now. Not a fan of that sweetener. True fans are forever. Will's Army. Thank you. It's true. UPS, I went to the UPS store. We can actually open a couple of gifts if you guys are down to do that. You wanna do that? Sheila, thank you for the PayPal and saying, ready to serve Project 22, so proud of you and love you. How about a wink? Okay guys, I have a serious question. Serious question, because a lot of people are asking this. All right? I know that I have a bad memory and I forget things. And right now, I'm very confused what the surprise you guys are talking about. And I just don't remember saying a surprise. Did I say it at Blue Mountain when I was drunk? What was the surprise? Because a lot of people are asking this. Yes, I know. Don't be mad at me though. Honestly, don't be mad at me. I'm sorry. I know there's a surprise, but I just forget right now what it is. You tell us. I know, I wanna tell you guys. Trust me, I wanna tell you what the surprise is. I just forget what it is. Shoot. Now I gotta figure what that is, guys. I'm sorry. I'm gonna figure it out, okay? I'm gonna talk to Adam today. I'm gonna figure out, bro, what surprise do we have? Frank. I'm really sorry, guys. So let's just move on from the surprise question and we'll get back to that one, okay? We'll get back to that. Thank you guys for saying it's okay. Thank you, you guys are so sweet. Can you tell Leslie to get well soon? Leslie, get well soon. I'm not sure what happened, but Leslie, we're all here for you and get well soon, stay healthy, we love you. Thank you, Candace, thank you. Can't wait for Project 22, same. Oh, you poor thing. Guys, I forget what I ate for breakfast. I have a really bad memory, very bad. Everyone says it. I look at it, like I kind of live in my own world and I just forget stuff because I'm living in like my own world. But that's not a good thing, but it is a good, it's not that good, you know? I gotta work on it. Maybe play some memory games on my phone, you know? Oh, thank you guys for making me feel better about it though. You guys are like, it's okay, I'm forgetful too. You guys are so sweet. All right, I'm ready to drink this coffee and go upstairs. It's a little chilly in this house. Have you been diagnosed with ADHD? Yes, so I actually just started taking pills for it. And I wasn't a big believer on pills because I'm like, stay healthy, stay 100%. But I'm starting to believe that if you gotta trust your doctor and do what he says. So if you gotta take some pills, you gotta take pills. whatever makes your life better. And so, yeah, I do take ADHD and some anxiety pills. And it's helping. It's helping. And yeah, it's temporary. Exactly. It's temporary. Do it for a bit and then hopefully just be good, you know? Oh, thank you guys. Will has beautiful green eyes. Oh, thank you. I'm trying to think. I think I got some new song. Ow, ow. Mimi, thanks for the PayPal saying you're the cutest thing in the whole wide world. Am I the cutest in the world? Don't get me pumped. I saw this thing. Oh, I'm out of breath. I saw this thing and it was like nicknames for the boys. And my nickname was Hot Rod. I like that one. Hot Rod. So now I'm looking at myself like I'm a hot rod. And I'm not complaining, you know? I'll be a hot rod. My room is an absolutely disaster. My hair's getting long. Eh? You look exhausted. Oh, I actually am. I'm not looking forward to the gym. But I am kinda. I get to see my mom and dad and then just rip it up. But yeah, I'm pretty exhausted. I stayed up till like 2 a.m. and then woke up at like 8:55, jumped in the shower, jumped out. So I'm pretty exhausted. But I'm excited to be live. You guys gotta wake me up. Wake me up. Say, come on, Will, let's go. Jill, thanks for the PayPal saying grateful for you. Happy New Year. Thank you, Jill. Resolving to only watch lives on the treadmill. Treadmill lives. Ooh, that'd be cool. Soup going nuts. I'm trying to find my remote in here so I can play some music for you guys. I think I got some new songs to show you. But I can't seem to find my remote. Where is it? See how I lose stuff too, guys, sometimes? Oh, there it is. Found it. I got it. You make our year so much better. Oh, thank you, guys. Make me smile. And I'm tired. You know how hard it is for me to smile? It's like, you guys make me smile. Dun, dun, dun. Dun, dun, dun. Did you have your photo shoot? No, so we moved the photo shoot back because they said, you know what, Will, go enjoy vacation because I was staying till Wednesday. So we moved the photo shoot back to New Year's. So right in the New Year's, I'll get that photo shoot and then that photo shoot will go all around like to IMG and stuff and then they'll send it out and then hopefully get some really big jobs. And I really believe I will. So, I'm excited. All right, let's get our coffee and us this morning. Today's my birthday. I missed your name. Shoot. Lori says, can you wish Lynn a happy birthday? Lori, thanks for the PayPal and happy birthday to Lynn. And thank you, Yvonna, for the PayPal and saying 2022 is your year. 2022 is my year. So you guys are gonna be a part of it. And so this is my prediction, all right? This is just my prediction. So I'm gonna get tons of modeling jobs. I'm gonna be traveling this summer because of COVID, it might take till summer traveling. If not, I'll be doing a lot of jobs in Canada. I have a feeling I'm going to blow up again on social media in a way. Like, we're going to have a big blow up, guys. Like, we're going to go from, like, 2 million to, like, 4 million, 5 million. I'm going to get my first acting role. So, I'm going to do my acting role. And, yeah. That's what I believe. So, let's get her done. Yeah, everyone say happy birthday to Lynn. Happy birthday, Lynn. Yeah, the word of the day today, guys, is believe. We're gonna believe, okay? Believe in us. Excuse me. Hair's not looking bad right now. Do I look really tired, guys? Be honest. Just be honest with me. Amy, thanks for the PayPal. And thank you, Karen. We got 2.3K in the house. 2.3K. What's up, guys? I missed you guys. It feels so good to be back. And let's start doing this a lot again. You know? Freaking miss you guys. Whenever I leave, I just feel a little off. It's like I gotta go back to my job. These are my people. So, but it's good to take a little bit of time off. I had some fun with my friends. I definitely did. And yeah, it was fun. Got out on the hills. I didn't end up snowboarding this time. I ended up skiing because Adam was skiing. So I was like, you know what? I'm just gonna ski. So I started skiing and yeah, it was good. Your girls, yes, that's it. I'm trying to wake up as I do this live right now. My eyes are literally burning. Okay, we gotta find this song. Guys, stay here. I'm gonna be 2 seconds. We got 2.4 in the house. I wanna see 2.4 when I get back. Have a good conversation in the chat. I'm going on pause for 5 seconds. I'm just going to check my playlist, okay? 1 sec, guys. Stay here. Here. 2.3! Oh, 2.4. You guys got me. You guys are so cute. Oh, 2.3. What the heck? The heck? Wow, I can actually make myself cry. I almost cried there. I don't know if I'm tired, but wow. Okay, so what we're gonna do is I'm gonna play this song for you guys, and I'm so, so in love with it, and so happy to show you guys this song, actually, because it literally goes perfect to the year we had. It's been a ride, guys. It's been a ride. So I'm so excited to show you guys the song. And just think about the year we had. Try not to cry. But we got this. Ready? Try not to cry. All right, here we go. You guys ready for this? We're crying right in the morning. No, I don't think you guys will actually cry. I think some of you will, I'm not gonna lie. But it's just like, it just goes through our year, how good of a year we've had. And it's been an emotional roller coaster for sure. For sure, for sure. I've been all over the place. Some days thinking my life's gonna end one day, like just thinking I'm dying inside. And then days where I feel like $1 billion and you guys have a big, big support in that. So thank you guys so much for that. And yeah, so this is good. Group hug, guys. Here we go.
Thank you.
loud. It's hard for me not to tear up. I just found that song from my buddy Christian and I'm in love with it. Can we do a meet and greet when you come to New York? I would love to do that. A New York meet and greet. Celestia, thanks for the PayPal and saying Diana. Sorry, today is my birthday. Can you wish me a kiss? Give me a kiss. Happy birthday. Hope you have a great day. Make it a great day. And New Year's. Have some good New Year's resolutions. Let's be positive. It's been a hell of a year. Do a TikTok to this song. Yes, that's good. The singer is Parker McCollum. Parker McCollum. It's been a hell of a year. Love you guys. That was good. Getting emotional. But what a perfect song choice, eh? It's been a hell of a year. 2021, we're wrapping 2021 up, and now we're moving on to Project 22. What I also want to do in Project 22 is take it day by day. Instead of thinking of the future, because I do think of the future a lot, and I think, okay, so much is going right, something has to go wrong, you know? And I'm done thinking like that, because you know what? If something does go wrong, it goes wrong. But I'm not going to dwell on it. I'm going to push every day and just be positive. Positive, positive, and yeah, be in the moment. And whatever happens, happens, and just believe in God and what God's doing. So that's my goal for 2022 as well. That's true. You learn from it. Who I was and who I was gonna be. I could have been right. Was probably wrong. Who I was. Nicole, thanks for the paper on saying, what a year. So proud of you. Thank you. It's crazy that it's only been a year too. You know, like it's crazy that it's been a year already, but it's also crazy that it's only been a year. Because I feel like I've been with you guys for like my whole life, but it's been a year, guys. Like we just started, you know, and it's that's what's cool. Many, many years to come. That's it. Many years to come. Who I was and who I was gonna be. Last 2021 coffee with Whitey. Wow, that's true. The last coffee with Whitey for a little bit. I got something to show you guys too. I got this from a fan. And it is cool. Also, we can do it if you guys want, do a couple gift openings. I think I got like two gifts, open a couple. And yeah, but I want to go show you guys this sign I got because we could put it right there and it looks so sick. Vanessa, thanks for the PayPal and saying, incredibly grateful to have found you and a fantastic group of friends. That's what's most important, guys. You guys have found friends in this, a community, and who knows, some of you could have been very lonely at a point, and then this has brought you guys together, and now you're feeling like you found your people and like you found some good friends. So like, that's awesome. Thank you guys. That's like my biggest accomplishment right there, that I can bring a group together like that. So it's been a hell of a year. How does it feel? Who I was and who I was gonna be. Probably you. Thank you guys though. I know I say it a lot, but thank you for supporting me. You guys make me so freaking happy. Sometimes I think, this is another New Year's resolution. Sometimes I think, you know what? I don't deserve this. Like, these people are so good to me. Like, why? I'm just this lazy kid. I don't deserve this, you know, to get down on myself. But then you guys really remind me that I do deserve this, and I just want to thank you guys so much for that. Because, and I'm just going to prove that I deserve it, you know? I got to prove that every day. So, and I'm happy to do that. So, it's pretty awesome. Beverly, thanks for the PayPal. It's been a beautiful year. Looking forward to Project 22. Hashtag long game. Love you. That's awesome. Hashtag long game. Thank you. Thank you, guys. Okay, so this is a sign I got. I'll hang it up quick. I want to show you guys how bright it is. Thank you guys for saying you deserve it and stuff. Thank you. And it's okay to be lazy. Someone just said that's true. You know, it's just sometimes I get those thoughts and I'm like, frick, like, you know, like, I got so many good people in my life. Like, you know, like, I hope I deserve this. And then, but I'm this last year, Project 21 was really just believing in myself. You guys helped me believe in myself. And now I'm at a point in my life where I'm starting to have more belief in myself. And I'm like, yo, I'm actually like a good freaking kid that is a good role model to a lot of people. So you got to be on your A game and be happy and, you know, lead the way in a way. And so happy to be able to do that, guys. Thank you. All right, so this is a sign. It's pretty sick. But you guys gotta see how much it lights up. Like, it lights up the whole freaking room. So, love the color. I know, eh? It's like a neon green. Thank you guys. It's so nice, eh? Yeah, it's like emerald. Cool light. Thank you guys. Thank you. Thank you. We're gonna light it up right now. I'm just trying to plug it in. Woo! This is how I turn into the Hulk. Who I was and who... I'm pretty crazy guy, huh? I just realized that. Like, I just did that Hulk thing and I'm like, holy frick. What did I turn into? I used to be just this cute, innocent kid. And now I'm the freaking Hulk. Wow. But you guys love it. So I love it. Yeah, it's pretty bright though, but like, this is like something that would be in like, sorry about my bed, guys. It's a mess. But look how nice that is. Isn't that nice? Jeez. Aaron, thank you for the PayPal and saying, we'll always cherish memories of 2021 with you. Yes, 2021 was a memorable year. Let's make this year even more memorable. But that's where we started. 2022, we'll never forget. But yeah, isn't that awesome? Look at my room. Like, if I had this in the background, guys, just hanging up on the wall. Actually, it's kind of bright. It's a little bright. But I like that green in the background. Oh, it's been a hell of a year. Guys, I'm very tired. So, I know I don't say this a lot, but try not to do too many edits of me because I honestly look like poo right now. Like my bags under my eyes. I feel good, but I don't look so good. So if you're gonna post an edit, make sure it's just I don't look too tired, you know? Because when I see those edits of me looking tired, I'm like, oh, I look so tired. Like I'm supposed to look like a model and I look tired. You look fine. Oh, thank you guys. Oh, I stop. Thank you. It's bad. New Year's plan, I'm not sure yet. Maybe party with the fam. I don't know. Renita, thanks for the PayPal and saying thank you for making our year so much fun. You deserve the world. We love you so much. Thank you so much. Are you guys liking this background or should I change it? You guys like the green or should I take it off? I feel like it makes me look more like white. My bracelet, my wrist game is so good right now. I got this. I got these jewel ones. These jewel ones are like my favorite. They shine like rainbow. Turn it off. Yeah, I'm turning it off. It's too bright. Do I have a filter on right now? Holy, this is impossible to pull out of the wall. Imagine. That's not even funny. It's pretty. That happened to me once. Not too hard, but I've been pulling it out and I was like, pulling it out, guys. Head out of the gutter. Will on top. I'm just like, yeah, we live in the gutter sometimes, guys. Holy, eh? I realized that about myself lately. I'm like, Will, geez, you need to relax, bro. Relax. I'm just always just feeling myself. Feel it, baby. Feel it. I love it. All right. So we're going to open two gifts. Also, I got to show you what I got, guys. I got these Balenciaga socks, which are sickening because I'm wearing them right now, but I'm wearing the wrong date. But these are yesterday's. But I got Monday, Balenciaga, Sunday, every day of the week, Wednesday. So since I wear Balenciaga shoes, I can literally, and flip-flops, I can match. It's pretty cool, huh? All right, guys, we're gonna do a gift follow while we open these gifts, and then we're gonna do a chat follow. Lucky gift follow and a lucky chat follow. And we're opening a gift. Here we go. Dun, 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 dun. Woo! These are nice. Some pajama pants. And they are Detroit Tiger pajama pants. Those are actually sickening. Those are nice. I love Detroit Tigers too. Probably, man. Who, what, and? Dun, 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 dun. A Nike tee. A nice plain Nike tee with those pajamas. Chilling. That's what I'm wearing tonight. No way. No way. And a Detroit Lions hat. Or Tigers. I just realized there's Detroit Lions and there's Detroit Tigers. Oh, I really like this. Like, really like this. I'm, like, obsessed with Detroit. Like, Detroit's just so cool. Looks good. Love the hat. Great color on you. Thank you. I actually do love the color on me, the red. I've always been a red and white guy. Like, I love red and white. I used to go to Medieval Times and love the red and white guy. Like, I used to love Detroit Red Wings. Then I kind of grew up and switched, though. I started liking other things. It's like, stick with what you really like, bro. You're a Detroit fan. I actually do love the hat, though. Let's see if we got a letter in here. Change is okay, that's true. No, there's no card. All right, we're on to our last gift. I went to the P.O. box yesterday, and I was very sad. I only had 3 gifts. No, I'm kidding. That sounded so bratty. No, I wasn't sad. This is cute. Be kind to everyone. Ooh, I like this. That's nice. Probably won't. Eh? This is cute. I'm actually gonna throw this on right now. Aww. Those things just pop up on my screen, so I'll just add someone in quick. I thought I'd put my camera up like this just so I'm not friggin' half naked on a live. Who knows who pops up? Where's your chain? My chain is in my car. Been a hell of a year. We're at 500,000 likes. Let's go. 500,000 likes. And we're gonna do a chat and a gift follow very soon in about 20 seconds. Lucky gift and a lucky chat follow. Just say something positive in the chat. You don't have to say me anymore. It's just something positive or anything, you know? Just something cool. This is a nice t-shirt, eh? It is cool. It's a pretty cool t-shirt. Okay, so here we go. Are you guys ready? Dun da 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 da. It's been a hell of a year. All right, here we go. My dad said he'll be here at 11:30. I had friggin' forgot my wallet. All right, dad leaves me more time with my girls. No worries, take your time, buddy. And it gives me a little time to wake up, actually, you know? We got a big day ahead of us, so sweet. All right, it looks like the winner of the gift follow goes to, trying to click it, goes to Stephanie. Thank you for the gifts. You just got a lucky gift follow from your boy Whitey. And then a lucky chat follow. Someone that's being kind in the chat. Someone gets a lucky follow. Dun, da, 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 da. Here we go. You guys ready? Let's see if I can click a chat here. There's a lot of chats going on. Oh, Jan Helms. I like your name, Jan. It's my grandma's name. And you are 56 years old. You're a mom, wife, and a grandma. Love my life. You know what? I love you. So you just gotta follow. Thank you for being so kind in the chat. And yeah, you just gotta follow. That's our two follows for today, guys. We'll do another one tomorrow. It's been a hell of a year. Who I was and who I was gonna be. I probably will. It's been a hell of a year. Yes, congratulations, ladies. Thank you for saying that, guys. That is very cute. Any New Year's resolutions? New Year's resolutions, I'm sorry. But New Year's resolution, what is that? Like what we just talked about, like my New Year's, like what I'm gonna do, or is it like, what are you doing for New Year's? What I'm doing for New Year's, I'm not sure. I have a lot of New Year's resolutions though, like what I'm gonna do again. Oh, goals, okay, goals. Goals, I wanna make it in a movie this year. Or a bunch of commercials. I want to get on TV. I don't know if it's going to happen because of COVID, but I want to travel the States and I want to travel to Paris again and do some big modeling jobs. I want to blow up again on social media in a way where my videos are just blowing up. We're just pumping content just like that Elton John remix we did and hit a million. I want to, every post I post some good freaking content. And I want to just work on myself, be happy and be healthy and happy and start feeling young again, you know? Because, yeah. And I pretty much stopped smoking, pretty much. Smoke sometimes, but I pretty much quit smoking. I smoke the stuff CBD and it's different to THC. It doesn't mess up your head at all. It's only for like a body relaxant. And I think it's been really good for me. But I still want to stop that too. I don't want to really smoke anything, you know? But at least I'm cutting down, you know what I mean? Thank you guys, thank you. Ski talk coming. See, I didn't get much ski TikToks down there. I didn't, but I'm gonna go again and I will get a lot. But I just didn't this time because I just enjoyed my time. I didn't want to take my phone out too much. We do have footage on Christian's GoPro, so I could take that footage and make it into a TikTok, you know, because I know there's a lot of footage of us smiling and like going down the hill, so it's pretty sick. A casting director called us for your Love Army. No way. You know what? I got a casting director message me saying that your fans keep messaging me and pushing, trying to get you a Netflix show. I'm like, that's my girls right there. That's my girls. I was so freaking happy. And I haven't answered it yet. I'm going to send it over to Kelly. Hopefully I didn't lose the message. I got to find the message again. But yeah, friggin', that's my girls right there. That's what I like to see. You guys might just give me another job right there. Look, 2022, Project 2022. You guys are already doing it for me. Thank you guys. Kelly, thanks for the PayPal and saying praying 2022 is your year. It is, all right? We're not praying, we're doing. No, I'm kidding. But yeah, we're praying too. Comes with a mix of emotions, hope, everything. Believing in yourself, hope. Paparazzi by Jen, I think. Thanks for the PayPal and saying happiest of New Year's of you. Have a Tim Hortons for me. Oh, thank you. God first. Nice. Kelly emailed Kelly, like Kelly, like my agent. Kelly knows. No way. How does Kelly know? You guys talking to Kelly now? Jeez. You guys are working your ways here. I like it. Thanks, guys. Thank you so much. Will, keep God first. Yes. Thank you for the reminder. She made a TikTok. No way. See, that's awesome. Alicia Keys from New York. What do you mean, Alicia Keys? See, I'm missing a lot of this, eh? Like, I didn't know about this. Like, this is awesome. Love Army. Like, I'm behind, guys. Keep me updated. Love Army. Like, what's Love Army, guys? Love Army's us? Because it's what I was thinking, but does it have a different meaning? You've been MMA. I know I've been MIA, but it's because I went on skiing trip, you know? So I went a little MIA. I needed a little break, but I'm back. We are your Love Army. I love that new word, guys. I love that. Love Army, that's our new saying. That's what I like to hear, guys. Breaks are good, thanks, guys. But no breaks in 2022. 2022 is, I'm gonna stop taking breaks from stuff and crying and being all wimpy, and it's time to take it to the next level. Push through those emotions. Casting director named us that. No way. That is so freaking cool. We need to get some Love Army merch. What do you guys think? A nice heart with like a heart with What do you guys think? Like a heart with like an army or something, like Love Army. That's a good, because that's a good motto. Like that sounds sick. You know what I mean? Like that sounds like it could be like something big. Love Army. Army of Love. Nice. Yeah, and camo. Love Army. Like pink camo. You know? Like pink and camo. Oh, pink and camo. Love Army. That is a sick idea, guys. Let's go. Angelina, thanks for the PayPal and saying love you so much. Happy birthday kiss to Anissa. Anissa, A-N-I-S-S-A. Anissa, happy birthday. And there's your kiss. Hope you have a great day. Everyone wish Anissa a happy birthday. Will's Love Army. I'm obsessed with that. I love how you guys like the idea. I'm going to talk to Kelly about maybe putting it on the merch store, like talking about it. So, who bought my merch? I haven't checked how the sales went, but I hope you guys liked my merch this drop. I really liked the merch. Me, I did. Love it. What did you guys like the best on the merch? I'll tell you what I like quick best. I like the tracksuit vibe, like the WWE sweater. Yeah, but it takes weeks to come in. Shoot. Sorry about that. That's out of my control, though. Tracksuit. Pink beanie. Ooh, the pink beanie. Tracksuit. Ship to Scotland? I think so. I think it ships everywhere. I hope so, because I got fans everywhere. I got that song stuck in my head. It's been a hell of a year. How do you feel? Jennifer and Daniil, thank you for the PayPal. And saying, casting director, shoot. I missed what you said. You said something about the casting director. I'm very intrigued about this casting director, guys. Yeah. Sweet shirt, thanks. Loving the shirt. Ask Kelly. I'm literally gonna talk to Kelly right when he gets up. We're gonna get on this. Cause yeah, that right there might be a start to 2022. Good start to 2022. Excuse me. Why do I always lose my remote? Like, I just had my remote. Now it's gone. One sec, guys. I gotta find this remote. Oh, there it is, right in front of my eyes. Chilling right here. It's because my room's a mess right now. See that, guys? What does that say? I can't tell if I have a filter on this or if I don't have a filter on it. It's been a hell of a year. I do, right? I just can't switch it. I don't know why. Usually you can like turn and switch it, but it's not letting me switch it. It's like, shoot. Aw, thank you, Kate. Thank you, thank you. No filter. Favorite TikTok of 2021. What's the favorite TikTok of 2021, guys? It's hard to say it right here without posting it. I'd say my favorite one was Mandy. Yeah. Mine was Mandy. Just because Mandy's what blew up and the likes on Mandy, like 600,000 likes, I was like, whew. I gotta do another Mandy one like that. I just remember being so tanned from work, and I would just come home from work, and I was just so like, you know what, I'm gonna make a TikTok. And I've been listening to this Mandy song for like a while with my dad and stuff, so I'm like, all right, let's go. So I searched it up, and I was like, put my phone right there, and I'm just like, my buddy's in the background, and I was just staring at the camera, and I'm like, I tried, I think, twice, and then I look at my buddy, and I'm like, yo, this is the one. So I sit down, and I'm just like, I see a memory I never realized, how happy you make me. Then the eye roll, killed it. Another TikTok that was one of my favorite. I don't know if this was 2020 or 2021 though, because this was like my first blow up. This is when I like first, like Mandy really blew me up, but my first blow up was what song was it? I had like a collared shirt on, and I slide in, and Adam, my cousin, was sitting on the bed. I forgot about this, and I was just like, I honestly, Playdate, I think it's Playdate. It was like a remix, Playdate and something else. Like, you know the song, it's like, I left my diary at your house, and I love those pages, do you really love me, baby? I think it was that song. And I was just like, shh, shh. And I was like, I told my cousin, I'm like, yo, I'm gonna kill this TikTok right now. And I killed it. I was like, shh. Every time I say I'm gonna do it, I do it. Oh. Wait a minute. It's Wait a Minute. That's the song. I gotta do another Wait a Minute song. Adam is great. Yes, Adam is my favorite cousin. I actually might go see Adam today. Oh no, Adam has plans. It's been a hell of a year. How do you feel? Who I was and who I was gonna be. All right. Paris TikToks were amazing too. Yes, Paris TikToks were amazing too. Frig, I miss Paris. New Year's resolution, no deleting TikToks. Okay, I won't. I'm sorry. I just did once. I went back and I was like, okay, every TikTok that I don't like, or I'm not the biggest fan of, I'm gonna take out and make my TikTok so clean. But I realized it's better to just keep them because you guys like to see the old ones, like, you know? So I'll keep them. No delete button. Okay, grounded. Is Christmas over? AC/DC. Thunderstruck. Should we get fired up? Whew. And I read those pages. Do you really love me, baby? Alright, you guys want to get fired up? AC/DC Thunderstruck. Here we go. You've been thunderstruck. That was hot. Okay, good. Good. You guys ready? Fingers are bleeding. guys. Happy New Year. That's it for today. We're gonna wrap it up. Getting tired, and I'm getting ready to kill the day. You know, it's not 2022 yet, so I technically can take it a little easy today. You know, don't have to go too hard today. But I'm gonna go hard still. Love you guys so much. New TikTok has to come out very soon, so I gotta get on that. I want the next TikTok though to be a really good one. So I'm gonna work on that, definitely in the new year. Wanna thank everyone for coming in here, showing support. I'll see you guys, let's say tomorrow. I'll keep you guys updated, but I'd like to do a live tomorrow and start off the new year's with a good bang. Why so tired? Stayed up late last night and just rocking on doing live gave me tired, you know? But it's time to wake up. It's the morning, so. But yeah. Who remembers the word of the day? Believe, guys. Believe. Alright? Yes. All right, guys. Head out of the gutter for the whole day. You guys can only be in the gutter with me. Now it's time to gear head out of the gutter. And, well, you guys can do with me and your husbands. All right. A lot of your husbands are beauties, too. They're very supportive with you guys loving me, so love it. No, love the gutter. No, head out of the gutter. Love you guys so much, and I'll see you guys tomorrow. But I'll probably talk to you guys today. Alright, have fun tonight, guys. Don't get too wasted. Alright? Stay safe. Most importantly, stay safe. And yeah, that was a great live. Feeling good. Love you guys.